You got two types of discipline. You got discipline of, let's start again.
Yeah.
So I was talking about discipline, and there's two types of pains you get in your life, right? One is the pain of discipline, the other one's the pain of regret. There are choices. And I was talking about that, and I had someone comment on it and just got a little bit crazy. And I want to just go through this. I'm going to talk about this guy because interesting guy, because obviously he got triggered. And if someone got triggered, that means maybe I'm getting through to him or maybe he doesn't get it. So this is what this guy said. Who are you to say your life was worth it and others' eyes aren't worth it? Stop assuming everyone's value should be like yours as a tool for making money for you. Did you say that more money enables you to be more spiritual? Oh, FFS, mate, whatever that means, probably something sweary. Then he goes, I'm gonna go before you disappear up your own asshole. I'm gonna choose not listening to a twat like you with no regret, OMFG. This guy obviously got triggered. Now the thing is, I don't think everyone should live my values at all. And if people get that, that's wrong. I'm sharing my values and my journey as an inspiration for people that want it. And if it's not inspiring to you, well, don't follow me. Don't listen to me, because that's okay as well. And the thing is, I believe everyone's going through their own journey, but all our struggles are real. And I want to be authentic with people and show my struggles. And I'm not trying to say, hey, I'm a rich bastard, and hey, look at me, I'm so awesome. I'm not doing that at all. I just want to be real. And I don't want to downplay it and pretend to be weak or pathetic, or upplay it and pretend to be awesome. I just want to have the middle ground and show who I really am, because I think that's where the biggest learning comes from. You've got two pains. You've got the pain of discipline, you've got the pain of regret. And that's a choice. Am I saying you have to choose the pain of discipline? No, I'm not. But if you don't, you're gonna have a massive pain of regret, so maybe you should. I've had both pains in my life. And even though it's easier to defer your pain, very easy, it's human nature, and defer and not use the pain of discipline. The challenge is, if you don't have the pain of discipline, you're definitely going to get the pain of regret. And the pain of regret is so much bigger and more powerful, and it's really going to give it to you. What am I talking about? I'm talking about everything in life. So, you know, if you want to, for example, make more money, you need discipline to work harder, to save harder. Is it worth it? Well, if you look down the track and you've got a better lifestyle and life is easier for you in the future because you did a little bit of work at the beginning, what do you think? I know that most people regret the things they didn't do, not the things they did do. That's why the power of discipline is important. So for example, you know, if you're single and there's someone that you like and you're too scared to approach them or talk to them, like, do you want to live your life not having the pain of discipline to actually put yourself in a limb and ask them out? Because what's going to happen if you ask them out? One or two things. They're going to say yes or no, right? Now, if you don't ask them, it's a 100% no. So you're already lost. But if you ask, you've got more chance of getting yes. Are they going to say yes or no? Who knows? I don't know your situation. But if you get a no, have you learned another way of getting no and maybe close to getting yes? And are you going to feel better in the future one day when you're on your deathbed saying, well, I actually did it. I went out on a limb and tried it. I tried something and failed. Or do you want to just not try anything and be all in a bubble? So I'm not telling you how to live your life. I'm saying, look, I personally think life is worth living and you should be saying yes to opportunity and getting out of your comfort zone and trying it. And I'm constantly trying to do that. And do I always do it? No, I don't. Today I failed, right? So what I wanted to do is I wanted to fast for 24 hours. I got to 16 and a half. What did I get to? Let's have a look, right? So I got to 16 hours and 50 minutes. And then I weakened and I went to the fridge, grabbed a whole heap of food and pigged out like a big pig, right? Seriously, I did, right? So I'm not perfect. I'm not saying that I'm perfect. I make mistakes over and over. I don't always choose discipline over regret because I'm human and everyone's human. But I try to constantly do it and try to remind people. And the funny thing is, by me doing these videos and reminding you to choose discipline over regret, it helps me have more discipline, because then I feel that if I don't have enough discipline, I feel like a bit of a fraud, right? You know, but the fact of it is, no one's perfect, no one lives a perfect life, and I definitely don't pretend to do so.